Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you for your faithfulness. Thank you for your mercy. This is the day that you have made, God. Lord, we want to be filled. We want to be filled with your glory. Father, we want to be filled with your glory. We thank you. We thank you that you are the King of Kings. You are the Lord of Lords. Father, early we will seek you. Early we will rise and seek your face. We will seek your face first. We thank you. God, we thank you that this is the day that you have made. We bless you. Father, thank you that you are listening to us. We worship you. God, we glorify you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Father, we thank you for this morning. We thank you, Father. We come before your presence in the name of Yeshua. Thank you, Lord. Yes. Yes, God. Yes, God. Yes, God. We worship you. We bless you. We thank you. Saint of God, I just want you to get in the habit of worshiping God, in the habit of giving God your best early in the morning. Lord, we just want to thank you this morning. We bless you. We worship you, God. We glorify you. God, we thank you that you are a great God. You are a good God. You are a merciful God. Thank you, Father, for your love. Thank you for your mercy. I declare, let faith rise in your people as we command our money. God, we give you the glory this morning. We love you. God, we worship you. We bless your name. Hallelujah. Yes, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. You are the holy God. We bless you. Come on, saints. Get in the habit of praising God early in the morning and worshiping God. And giving God your best. You deserve your best. When you seek God first, the rest is it will follow. The Bible says, seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all other things shall be added unto you. Whatever that you are looking for. Healing, deliverance, prosperity, peace, love, whatever it is that you want, as you seek the Lord first this morning, the Bible declares that all other things will be added unto you. So, Father, Abba, we seek you first today. We seek your glory. We seek your face. God, we worship you in the beauty of your holiness. We thank you for your faithfulness. We thank you, Lord. We bless your name. Ha, makushike mama. Yes, Father. Yes, Father. Yes, God. Yes, God. We thank you. We thank you. Makushike mama mama. Come on, people. Get in the habit of worshiping God. With your own voice, in your own words, begin to worship God. Begin to give him the glory. He deserves the glory. He's worthy to be praised. He's worthy to be praised. When you praise God, when you get in a place of worship, your enemy are confused. Your enemy are defeated. Father, we worship you this morning. Father, we have come to glorify you. We have come to honor you this morning. We have come to give you the blessing this morning. This is the hour of incense. This is the hour of prayer. We thank you, Father, that our prayer is worship unto you. That our prayer has gone up to you this morning as a sweet-smelling aroma. Thank you, Father. Yes. Mako sheke mama. Radeba sheke mama. Yes, God. Be exalted, Father. Be lifted up. Be exalted. Be glorified. Be magnified. Thank you. Thank you. You are holy God. We declare that God is holy. The God Almighty reign. You reign in our life. You reign in our city. God reign in our situation. I don't know what situation you are dealing with this morning, but God reigns. God reigns. When God reigns, he deserves the worship. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. We bless you. We honor you, God. We bless you, Lord. Thank you. No more fear. No more torment, God. Thank you, Father. We seek you first. We seek your face first. We bless you, God. Thank you, Lord, that this is the day that you have made. We will rejoice and we will be glad. We command our day. Father, we thank you, Father, that you are in our day. God is with us, people of God. When God is with you, when God is fighting for you, I'm telling you, no demons in hell can defeat you. When God is with you to fight for you, no devil, no sickness, no poverty, no lack, no torment, no can defeat you, because the Lord is with you. The Lord is fighting for you. Hallelujah. Makashiki Mama. Yes, God. You are holy, God. You are holy, God. We give him the praise. Hallelujah. In the name of Yeshua. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Saint of God, I just wanted to welcome you this morning to the hour of prayer, the hour of incense. One of the things that the Lord has opened my eyes to is another level in prayer. Prayer is not only just, you know, asking or asking or knocking or, you know, or trusting God to do something. Prayer is a form of worship. You know, that's the things I have, you know, the Lord, as we've been praying, we've been talking about our prayer as incense. I have come to realize that our prayer is a form of worship. When we come into a place of prayer, we must learn to worship God. We must learn, you know, to give God that incense, to let that incense rise to God, so that God can smell the aroma of our praise, of our worship, of our prayer. So this morning, that's what we are doing this morning, because God deserves the honor. He deserves everything. So we are just, I want you to be open this morning to give God that sweet smelling aroma. Let God smell that worship. Let God, as you pray, let God smell your prayer as a worship unto him. Let it go up this morning, in the mighty name of Yeshua. So I just wanted to, you know, say that, to encourage you this morning, that your enemy are defeated. That thing that is pursuing your life, whatever it is, whether poverty, whatever it is that is pursuing you, your household, your marriage, your finances, your business, your career, your job, whatever enemy that is fighting you on your job, as you put the Lord first, as you seek him first, God is going to begin to cause confusion in the camp of your enemies. Amen. So that's why we have to learn to worship God, to glorify God. And I'm going to read I'm going to read scripture this morning to encourage us. This morning, our prayer is going up to God this morning as a sweet smelling aroma. God is going to smell it. God is going to be pleased, and God is going to fight for us. God fight for his people. Amen. That is what it does. A father defend his children. A father protect. A father love. A father, you know, encourage. You get what I'm saying? That is our God. That is who our Abba is. Amen. Thank you, Lord. Yes, you are holy, God. There is none like you. God, you are holy. You are faithful. Even when we are unfaithful, God, you remain faithful. God, we thank you for your grace. We thank you this morning. We worship you. Lord, we bless you. We declare that this is the day that the Lord has made. I declare, Father, we declare that the gate of hell shall not prevail against today. Father, I pray today, God, that you are touching us. You are delivering your people. You are setting your people free from every powers of the devil, every influence of this world. God, you are losing us. God, you are clothing us with your glory, with your presence, that wherever we go, that we go with the presence of the Lord. If Moses could say, if your presence will not go with us, do not take us away from this place. Moses understood the presence of the Lord. Moses understood how important, how crucial the presence of the Lord is. And Moses says, if your presence will not go with us, do not take us away from this place. People of God, I just wanted to encourage you this morning. The presence of the Lord is key in this hour. The presence of the Lord is key in this hour. We need God's presence. We need to spend time in God's presence. We need to seek God first before we do anything. I want to encourage you this morning, as a saint of God, as a priest of God. You know, one of the things that the Lord has given us is that Jesus, Yeshua, as by his blood, he has made up to be a priest unto God. And we know the function of the priest, that a priest come before, you know, before God in the beauty of the holiness of God, and lamp the lamp, and also burn the incense. The priests are commanded every morning and evening to burn incense before God. And that's what we are doing this morning. We are the early riser. We rise early in the morning to burn incense unto God, to study the word of the Lord. We must learn to light the lamp. When you light the lamp, you are reading the word of God. You cannot light the lamp without the word of God. So, Father, we just want to give you our best this morning. Father, we worship you this morning. We bless you In the mighty name of Yeshua, we declare that the Lord is holy. Father, you are holy in Yeshua's name. Amen. Quickly, I'm going to read Psalm 27. Psalm 27 says, I'm going to start reading from verse 1. It says, the Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When the wicked came against me to eat up my flesh, my enemies and foes, they stumbled and fell. Though an army may encamp against me, my heart shall not fear. Though war may rise against me, in this I'll be confident. This is what the psalmist said. It said, verse 4 said, one thing I have desired of the Lord, that will I seek, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to behold the beauty of the Lord and to inquire in his temple. Amen. So despite all these things that is going on in the life of this psalmist, but he said there's one thing he desire, that of the Lord, that he will not only desire it, but he will seek it. He said that he may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of his life. I don't know about you, to behold the beauty of the Lord. So I just wanted to encourage you today, for many of you that will be watching the replay of this prayer, that make it your top priority to seek God in the morning, to seek God at night, to pray, to seek him in prayer, to in his word, to read his word. Amen. Because God deserves the glory. When you seek God first, I'm telling you, whatever you need will be added unto you. That's what the book of Matthew chapter 6 says. Matthew 6:33 says, seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness. Seek God first, and all these things that you desire, whatever it is you desire, you healing, deliverance, salvation, whatever of your loved one, it says shall be added unto you. I don't know what it is that you desire this morning. I don't know what it is that you want God to add unto you this morning. But as you seek the Lord first, as you jumpstart your day with prayer, with worship, with God in your mind, in your heart, the rest of your day is blessed because you have put the Lord first. You have given God the first fruit of your day. And the rest of your day, I guarantee you, is blessed because God is going to be with you throughout your day. Amen? And God will fight for you. Psalm 63 says, oh God, you are my God. Early will I seek you. My soul thirsts for you. My flesh longs for you. In a dry and thirsty land where there is no water. Amen. One of the things that I can tell you in this season, in this age that we live in, that we are living in a season where there is no water, where it's thirsty and dry. We have to go after God's word. God's word is like a water that quenches our thirst. Amen. So we have to read God's word. We have to give glory to God. Amen. So that's why we must be early riser. We must wake up early and to seek the Lord, to worship him, not to do it religiously, not to do it because we just wanted to be seen, but with all of our heart to cry out to God. Amen. So I just wanted to encourage you that early in the morning, we've been talking about this week, we've been speaking about commanding your day, and I've said that without the will of God, without you walking with God, it will be hard for you to command your day, because Jesus, Yeshua said in the book of John chapter 15, if you go to the book of John 15, Jesus, Yeshua said that without me, he says, let me read John 15 for you. It says, I am the true vine, and my Father is the vine dresser. Every branch in me that does not bear fruit, he takes away. And every branch that bear fruit, he prunes, that it may bear more fruit. You are already cleansed because of the word which I have spoken to you. Abide in me. You see, it's coming back again. Abide in me and I in you. As the branch cannot bear fruit of itself unless it abide in the vine, neither can you unless you abide in me. Now think about when you abide in the Lord in the morning, you are going to bear fruit, because that's what God is looking for. God is looking for his children to bear fruit, even on your job, in your business, in your career, whatever you might be doing this morning, traveling, whatever it is, you are bearing fruit that pleases God because you have abide in the Lord. Amen. It says, I am the true vine and you are the branches. He who abides in me and I in him bears much fruit. For without me, you can do nothing. So if you want to do great things, if you want to do mighty things today, you got to abide in God, because without God, none of us can do anything. Amen. It says, if anyone does not abide in me, he is cast out as a branch and is withered, and they gather them and throw them into the fire, and they are burnt. If you abide in me and my words abide in you. So now Yeshua is saying to us that not just you abiding in me as a person, but also I want my word to abide in you. I want you to abide in my word. Amen. So when you allow the word of God to get into you, from there you can begin to speak to the situation. You know, you can begin to command the mountain. You can begin to speak to your day. You can begin to pray for God. You know, because when you are praying the word of God in the will of God, you are releasing ministering angels to minister to you. Amen. That's why it's so important to know God's word, to be filled with God's word, to speak God's word. Amen. So we are going to, I just wanted to encourage you, to lift you up today, that whatever you do, put God first. Whatever it is that you might be dealing with in your life, as you put God first, as you worship, as you cultivate that culture of worship, you know, it will be so hard for the enemy to defeat you, because you are a worshiper. You are a true worshiper. You are the one who seek God day and night, who worship God in spirit and truth. Amen. So I just wanted to share that this morning, as we pray this morning, let us begin to learn to worship God with our prayer in Yeshua's name. Thank you, Father. Father, we want to thank you this morning. We bless you. Father, we love you, that you are a faithful God. You are a merciful God. Father, we command our day. Father, we thank you that you are in our day. We thank you, God, that you are moving on our behalf. We thank you, Lord, that you are fighting our battle. We thank you, Lord, that we are not alone. We thank you, Lord, that we are not orphans. We thank you, Lord, that your spirit is with us. We thank you, Lord, that we have not received the spirit of this world that make people to be in bondage. But, Lord, we have received the spirit of God that make us to cry out, the spirit of adoption that make us to cry out, Abba. Father, Abba, we cry out to you today that you are our Abba. You are our Father. Yahweh, we cry out to you that you are our Abba. You are our Father. We cry out, Abba, Father, we thank you, Lord. We thank you that you are with us. We thank you, Lord, that you are fighting for us. We thank you, Lord, that the gate of hell will not prevail against us. We thank you for the blood of Yeshua. We release the blood. We declare the power of the blood. We declare the power, mighty power of the blood today. Let the blood of Yeshua be released today. On our job, we release the blood of Yeshua. In our business, we release the blood of Yeshua. In the marketplace, we release the blood of Yeshua. We pray in our home, God, let the blood of Yeshua be released. In the life of our children, we release the blood of Yeshua. Father, in our city, we declare the blood. We cry out today, Father. We thank you, Lord, that you are a holy God. Father, we lift you up this morning. We bless the Lord. My soul bless you. My soul glorify you. My soul honor you. Come on, people, begin to worship God. Begin to bless him. God, open your mouth this morning and begin to declare how wonderful, how awesome God is. The Bible says that even though when we are unfaithful, God remain faithful. When we are faithless, God remain faithful. Father, we want to thank you that even despite of our unbelief, despite of our wickedness, God, you remain faithful. Father, we thank you. We bless you today. We honor you, God. Thank you, Lord, that the gate of hell will not prevail against us. Thank you, Lord, that no more fear, no more torment. Lord, I pray for the love of God to be released. God, let your love be released upon your people today. Let your people begin to encounter your love. Let them begin to know your love, even on their jobs. God, in their business. God, in their career. Let them begin to experience your love. God, fill them with your love. God, fill them with your love. No more torment. I declare today that no more torment from the devil, no more torment of the enemy. You are free. You will sleep and have rest in the name of Yeshua. No more torment in Yeshua's name. Father, we thank you today, God. Lord, we bless your name. Thank you that you are a holy God. Mako sheke de ba 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 ba. Rosheke mande. Radebo sheke. Lord, you are holy. We declare that the Lord is holy. Lord, you reign. God Almighty, you reign today. Mako sheke. Roko debo sheke. Radema ko sheke mande. Radema kadebo sheke. You are holy God. You are holy God. Holy is the Lamb. Holy is the Lord. Father, you are holy. Maro sheke, makadeba ko sheke ma, rabaka sedeba, ro sheke monde, radema ko sheke monde, ro kodebo sheke, radema kadebo sheke, ro de bababa, makomande, ro de makasa, ekedebo, rademo koso. Lord, I command, let our day come and begin to command your day right now. Father, we command our day. We pray for the goodness of God. We pray for favor today. We pray for peace. God, let our day be filled with joy. Let our day, this is the day that you have made. We declare today blessing. We declare breakthrough. God, we pray for healing. This is the day of healing. This is the day of deliverance, God. We cast down vain imagination. Open our eyes to see you, God. Let our eyes be open to see you. In the mighty name of Yeshua, God, deliver your people, God. Deliver us, God, from every evil, every idolatry, every unclean spirit. In Yeshua's name, thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Mako sheke roko de bokoso. Father, I am asking that you will fill us with your spirit. May the Lord fill you with his Holy Spirit today. May you receive fresh baptism of the Holy Ghost in the name of Yeshua. May the Lord baptize his people with fire today. I pray in the name of Yeshua that you will experience fresh baptism of the Holy Spirit in the mighty name of Yeshua. Father, baptize your people. God, fill your people with glory. No more shame, no more shame, no more wickedness, no more iniquity. You are gonna begin to experience the glory of God, the fire of God rest upon you. Father, thank you, Lord, that our house, our home is filled with your glory. Our community is filled with your glory. Our jobs, the marketplace, our place of influence, sphere of influence is filled with your glory, God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for your truth. Thank you for awakening. Thank you for waking us up. Thank you, Father, that today is the day that the Lord has made. Hallelujah. Mako sheke de baka de bako sheke ma. Yes, Father, you are holy God. Yes, holy, 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 holy. Mako sheke baka de bako soka de ba. Rabba sheke, worthy, holy, worthy, holy. Lord, you are holy, you are worthy. Maro kamande, ro sheke de boko sheke ma. Rabba kasa de bo, ro sheke. Maro kamande, rabba sheke de boko sheke de bo. Rama yeke sede mo, rama monde ke de boko sheke ha. Rama de yeke sede mo kode ma. In the mighty name of Yeshua, you are holy God, you are holy God. Thank you, Father. No more fear. No more torment, God. Lord, we come against every terror of the night. We come against every sudden terror in the name of Yeshua, that you will deliver your people from sudden terror in the name of Yeshua. Thank you, Lord. Mako sheke de ba kadeba. Radebo sheke monde. Rabaye ke serebo. Rademo komande. Rosheke, Radebo Koma, Rademo Shema Mama, Eke, Rosheke, Roko Debo, Mako Maro, Radeke Debo, Roshema Mama Kade, Rodeba, Roshemonde Kedeboho, Rabama Mama Kade, Eke, Eke Sedebo Koso Mama, in the name of Yeshua, you are holy God. Come on, if you have a prayer language, begin to worship God in your prayer language. Do it yourself this month. Command it. Command your day. Pray for your day. Cover your day in prayer. Seek God first. Yes, and your day will be blessed. Your money will be blessed. You will be filled with the glory of God. In the name of Yeshua, your day will be filled with signs and wonders. In Yeshua's mighty name. Thank you, Father. Rabba Sheke Baba. Radebo Sheke, Rabayeke Serema. Thank you, Lord. In Yeshua's mighty name. Amen. Amen. God bless you for watching. In Jesus' mighty name. Have a blessed day today. Amen.